Welcome back. We're marching on here with our friend Jeff Crow, who is the president and CEO of Tour Southern and Eastern Kentucky, or Tour SE.
KY.
KY. Okay. You get a few variations on that.
We do have a few variations on it. People have to take a second look at it, but it's toursky.com if you want to know information about us.
There you go.
The easy way to remember it.
Jeff, good to have you here.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
So we're high tech now. I mean, we've got the beautiful state of Kentucky covered, and your corner of it, of course, now. But now you're going to take folks through the iPad experience.
We're trying to move into the 21st century. You know, that's the way that people are going. So, and one of the ways that we do in our organization is to promote things that people don't know that we have.
Sure.
Well, the artisans play a huge role in our region and in our state.
Absolutely.
Tourism is an $11 billion industry in the state, so the artisans play a big role in that. So we felt like they were kind of getting left in the shadows, so we came out with this new iPhone application. It's called From Our Hands to Yours. I have the packet here if you would like to know more.
Great.
If you want to download it, it is free. It's go to toursky.com/apps, and it will take you online and teach you all kinds of great things and go through some different components. It covers 65 artisans of the region.
Wow.
That's not every artisan that we have, but we thought if we could just give them a sampling and entice them to come in and do some things with us, and then they can learn more. There's some educational components for the kids, so it's not just about selling things, it's also about educating the people and the students about what we have right here in our own region.
Okay. So, you know, obviously this was a challenge for you. You know, these artists' works, difficult to describe. I mean, you have to really touch them and experience the beauty of it yourself, but for those folks that don't have that luxury, the app is perfect because you get the visual of what they're the work that they're putting out.
And I do encourage everybody to download it. As you said, you can't see or feel it, but you can actually see the detail and all the work, and it goes through the whole. There's different mixed medias on there, you know, glasswork, clay, wood, all the different medias that you can go through, and you choose the one you want. It'll teach you about the artist. It'll actually take you to a video and talk about the history of the product and the artist. And then if you're really interested in buying the product, you can click on there and it'll Google map you right to the retail outlet where you can buy it. So it's, like I said, not just educational, it also helped with the economy, the economic impact of the region, and educate the people at the same time.
It's a win-win.
It's a win-win.
Okay. 47 counties in Kentucky covered on this.
We represent 47 counties in southern and eastern Kentucky, which is over a third of the state of Kentucky. And they're all represented here with at least one artist from each of the regions or each of the counties that we cover.
Now, when you launched this, when you went about standing it up, how did you select these artists for this application?
We actually worked with a local design team, and we went out with the people and we met with some of the artists, and we tried to select artists from each group that best represented that media group. We have tremendous artists and artisans in our region that are like no other, but we couldn't put them all on there. So we went out and we tried to find the best of the best in each category. And then we went to them and said, this is what we're doing. Some were very interested, and at that time, some were a little leery, but now that the app is out, we're getting lots of great feedback. So we hope we'll be able to launch and add some more things to it as time goes on.
Wow. Okay, so once again, how can folks get this app?
You can go online to toursky.com/apps, which is apps. Mm-hmm. It'll take you right to the page to do it. Or you can go to the iTunes store, and it's called toursky.com. Number one. And it's all free. It doesn't cost you anything. And we hope to do a new launch in about 6 months with some more educational components. And you can also access it through our website for your kids to go on and play the dulcimer and some of the bells and learn about the artists of the region.
Oh, wow. Obviously, you're having some fun on your well-used iPad there.
As you can tell with the dirty screen, I do use the iPad a lot. So it is iPad friendly and iPhone friendly.
Outstanding. Well, another great way to showcase our beautiful regions. And I sure appreciate the innovation behind this.
Well, thank you so much for having me. Let me talk about it.
All right, you bet. We'll be right back after this, folks. Stick around.